morning. It is the second day of our stay in Baku, and it's 8 in the morning. I'm heading on down to join the other guys for breakfast. What is in store for today? We are heading down to, I don't know what's the proper term, the Flaming Mountain. And probably hit in a few stops along the way, so I'm gonna go grab breakfast and see what is the usual breakfast fare here in Azerbaijan. Day two, and we are now out on our guided tour of the city. We're gonna be checking out a few places like the Flaming Mountain and a few other stops along the way. The whole gang is here again. Weather is, it's still a little cold, but the sun is out, so earlier it was raining. Para lang kami dumadaan sa Rojas Boulevard. Para lang tayong dumadaan sa Rojas Boulevard, yun, ha?
Maynila.
Okay, we're here at Flaming Mountain. As you can see, I'll try to come a little closer. Mountain is actually burning. And sabi nila hindi ito namamatay yung mga. So it's probably methane deposits or something. Actually masarap siya kasi malamig eh. May init eh, no? Parang may bonfire. Ashgar Temple pala. Ayan. Well, I don't know what it is. But here it is. Behind you. Inside the temple, this used to be a holy place actually, and a fort at the same time. One of the things that the door guide has pointed out to us is, if you'll see that, most of the doors are marked with old Sanskrit language, particularly because also one of the main inhabitants of this place were early or Indian people. So this was probably a merchant store back in the olden times. If you see the flames all over the place, these are also natural gas powered flames like the ones at the mountain kanina. It gives you the chills actually walking around here, knowing that few years ago, thousands of years ago. This is a bustling metropolis of sorts. Dito, parang ang sentro ng kalakalan or the center of Baku at that time. It's a really old fort. Fort, you know. Kung, you know, if you watch the old movies back then, makikita mo. So we are now at the second half of our tour. We are in this place. It's called Old City. This is the gate that separates Baku's newer metropolis area and the old cultural area, old city. Like in Dubai, there's Bur Dubai, Old Dubai, and New Dubai. Let me go to the side first. The vehicle's gonna pass through. So what you see here are remnants of the old Baku town, but I think it's turned into a more of a historic site also, while at the same time some of the older residents are still here. Walk around, see what the place has to offer. That cute tour cars. We will be taking one of those later. Walking through the parts of the old city. This is apparently the casa. And people selling souvenirs. Visiting the old city, we're now at the center. To my left, that is the museum. Metropolis, more modern Baku. Sabi nga nila, Baku is the bastard child of Paris and Dubai. Because it consists of traditional Baku. In this part, you can see the museum difference. It's modern Baku. It's a metropolis and I think you can watch my stuff there. I feel like the highlight of our trip to Baku is the trip to the new over there, and of course the obligatory I love Baku selfie picture or group picture. We took our pictures earlier. I'll be posting it on my Instagram. Tingnan niyo na lang po mamaya. I'll post the link below. And I love Baku. And behind me again is mga Pilipino kasama. And Bob Kibab, where's Bob? He's getting his picture taken right now. Well, this has been a great trip. Marami pong salamat. Thanks to Ferry Hansen for sponsoring the trip. Wish to see more viewers next time. This has been my trip to Baku in Azerbaijan. Catch you later. We'll be right back. Hi, we're at the London Pub. The Baku boys are here, just chilling with our last night out in Baku. We're having FS beer, local beer, cheap beer. The cheapest beer you'll ever come across with. It's 3 manat. So that's like what? 6 dirhams. Saka makakita ng 6 dirhams na beer sa doon.
Masarap.
Masarap.
Parang kahit maglantan, di ba? Kaya ko dito. Kasi, home is in the
world. Well, Gerald, ano masasabi mo sa Baku trip?
Sa Buffalo Wings, eh, no?
Masarap.
Masarap. Masarap. Lesson of Baldin.
Sarap kinumin.
Jerome, asan ang Karen mo?
Wala. Hindi ko Karen nila.